then on further heating it gets converted into metallic metal mercury. Understand? So similarly, copper sulfide can also be reduced to copper metal by simple heating. So less reactive metals are easy to extract because they have less affinity towards oxygen. Okay, children. Now today we will see how can we extract metals of medium reactivity. We have already discussed that metals of medium reactivity, they are generally found in two forms of the ores. One is sulfide ore and the other is carbonate ores. So carbonate ores, they are converted into metal oxides in a different manner, and carbonate ores are converted into metal oxides by a different manner. And once they are converted into metal oxides, then metal oxides are reduced to metal by using some reducing agent like carbon, carbon monoxide, or some highly reactive metal like sodium, calcium, magnesium, etc. Okay, up to here we have covered or not? Can you tell me, children? We have covered.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
so
sir.
We have covered, so it should be very much clear to you, and all the things should be on your fingertips. If somebody asks you that what process would you adopt in order to convert sulfide ore into oxide, sulfide ore into oxide is converted by which process? So what will be your answer? Very good.
So
Ipsita has given the correct answer, that metal sulfides can be converted into oxides by roasting. And what is roasting? Heating the ore strongly in the presence of excess oxygen, in the presence of excess air or oxygen. It is called roasting. And if carbonate ores are to be converted into metal oxides, which process would you adopt?
Calcination.
And what is calcination? Now, what is calcination? Calcination is the heating of carbonate ores in limited supply of oxygen. Okay? So, this is what we have to do today. See, extraction of metals of medium reactivity. Extraction of metals of medium reactivity. Medium reactivity. Metals like zinc, iron, etc. are moderately reactive. These are commonly found in two forms. Two forms, that is sulfide and carbonate. Sulfide and carbonate. Okay. Now, listen, these metals, since they are moderately active, so it is not easy to get metal from carbonate or sulfide, but it is easy to obtain the metal once the metal sulfide or carbonate is converted into metal oxide by reduction with carbon, because carbon has more affinity with oxygen with as compared to these metals. Now this point, is it understood to everyone? Just now the reason why I mentioned that why metal sulfides or metal carbonates are first converted into oxides before their reduction to metal, why they are why it is done so, is it understood? Is it understood? Yeah, I am repeating. See, very good. Ipsita, listen everyone. Suppose we want to get zinc sulfide से हमें zinc metal निकालना है, ठीक है ना? We our aim is to obtain zinc from zinc sulfide. Okay? So we cannot obtain zinc from zinc sulfide directly because this zinc has more affinity. Please pay attention. Zinc has more affinity towards sulfur. Zinc has more affinity towards sulfur, so it will not leave sulfur easily. So it will not leave sulfur easily. Ipsita, is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, what is supposed to be done in order to obtain zinc from zinc sulfide? So, इससे पहले हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा? Please listen, everyone. So, first of all, zinc sulfide has to be converted into zinc oxide. Zinc oxide में convert करना पड़ेगा हमें इसको. Children, are you getting my point or not?
Yes, sir.
Are you able to understand?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now, listen. Once we obtain zinc oxide from zinc sulfide by heating in presence of oxygen. What, children? Heating in presence of oxygen. What is this process known as? What is this process known as? Roasting.
Roasting.
Now, please listen. Ipsita, second point. Once this zinc oxide is obtained, then it is easier to obtain zinc metal. Then zinc oxide can be easily reduced to zinc because, now the question arises, because this carbon has more affinity towards oxygen as compared to zinc. ये बात आ गई समझ में कि नहीं आई?
Yes, sir, समझ में आ गई.
आ गई समझ में?
Yes, sir.
Because you have not understood, please try to understand. Please listen. In order to obtain zinc from zinc sulfide ore, in order to obtain zinc from zinc sulfide ore, it cannot be directly obtained because zinc has more affinity towards sulfur, so zinc will not leave sulfur easily. But when zinc sulfide is heated in presence of excess supply of air, so zinc will lose sulfur, and it will accept oxygen because zinc has more affinity towards oxygen than for sulfur. Ye point clear ho raha hai ki nahi ho raha hai? Ye point clear ho raha hai? Ha, bahut important baat hai. Wo question poochte hain, why does zinc sulfide gets converted into zinc oxide on heating with air? Because zinc has more affinity for oxygen than for sulfur. Ye aage baat, theek hai? Ab once we obtain zinc oxide, then zinc oxide can be easily reduced to zinc metal by heating zinc oxide with carbon, because now question again, because carbon has more affinity towards oxygen than zinc has affinity towards oxygen. Aage baat samajh mein ki nahi aayi? Ye baat samajh mein aayi sabhi ko? Is it clear to everyone?
Yes, sir.
Only one or two girls, they are responding that they are understanding, and others, they are not giving any response. Why is it?
Yes,
so?
Sir.
Kushag Pal, are you there? Kushag Pal, samajh mein aa raha hai ki nahi aa raha hai?
Yes, sir.
Aa raha hai samajh mein?
Yes, sir.
So, ye baat samajh mein aa gayi aap logo, theek hai? तो अब हम लोग लिखेंगे. लिसन, अभी यू आर नॉट सपोज टू नोट दिस, ओके, यू आर नॉट सपोज टू नोट दिस. उसके बाद देखो ये पॉइंट, ये वाला पॉइंट लिखने के बाद नेक्स्ट पॉइंट थी कार्बोनेट. ओके, मेटल्स लाइक जिंक, आयरन एक्सेट्रा आर मॉडरेटली रिएक्टिव. दीज आर कॉमनली फाउंड इन टू फॉर्म्स, सल्फाइड एंड कार्बोनेट्स. प्लीज लिसन एवरीवन. इन ऑर्डर टू ऑब्टेन मेटल फ्रॉम कार्बोनेट और सल्फाइड ओर्स they are first converted to metal oxides. Okay, metal oxides, either by roasting or calcination. Okay, now let us write down what is roasting and what is calcination. Roasting ki definition likho, what is roasting? Heating sulfide ores like zinc sulfide, in heating sulfide ores strongly in excess oxygen, to obtain metal oxide like zinc oxide, okay, it's called roasting. For example, see, zinc sulfide solid, when it is heated in presence of oxygen, heated in presence of oxygen, it gives zinc oxide plus sulfur dioxide. Okay, we can see, all of you, zinc sulfide, this is solid, plus oxygen, this is gas. Now children, can you balance this equation? You balance this equation and write, please. All of you balance this equation, children. Balance this equation. Roasting, zinc sulfide plus oxide, oxygen gives heat, gives zinc oxide plus sulfur dioxide. Just Vandan Vyas, are you there, Vandan? Vandan Vyas.
Yes, Vandan, sir.
Vandan Vyas, is this balance equation? Isko balance karo beta, agar balance nahi hai to.
Yes, sir. I am balancing.
Okay, balance it and tell me how we can get. I think it is balanced already, isn't it? One atom of zinc. One atom of sulfur. हाँ, it is already balanced.
Is that correct? ऑक्सीजन की इधर चुए हुए ऑक्सीजन के एक तरफ नहीं है.
साधना,
हाँ, ये इससे बैलेंस नहीं है.
बैलेंस नहीं है
सर. 2ZnO
नहीं सर, बैलेंस ऑक्सीजन एक प्रोडक्ट साइड पे 3 है.
इसे वो जिंक ऑक्साइड बना रहे हो देखा.
वन मिनट, डोंट टॉक टू वन अनदर. हिमांशु सैनी,
यस सर,
इज इट बैलेंस्ड? इज दिस इक्वेशन बैलेंस्ड?
नो सर, ऑक्सीजन जो है ना एक इधर ज्यादा है.
अच्छा, हाँ बिल्कुल, हाँ. अब बताओ कैसे बैलेंस करें. हिमांशु टेल मी हाउ टू बैलेंस दिस. हिमांशु
यस सर.
बेटा बताओ कैसे बैलेंस करेंगे हम?
जैसे एक मिनट,
ओके, मनाली हैज रेज हर हैंड टू आंसर, प्लीज मनाली आंसर। मनाली यस,
2ZnS,
2ZnS
प्लस 3O2,
3O2
गिव्स 2ZnO,
2ZnO
प्लस 2SO2।
All of you check whether it is balanced or not. Two atoms of sulfur. 3 to 6 atoms of oxygen. 2 atoms plus 2 to 4. 6 atoms of oxygen. Now it is balanced.
Yes, sir. Balanced.
Yes, sir. Balanced.
So this is roasting. Okay. Roasting में क्या करते हैं? Metal sulfide को strongly heat करते हैं in presence of excess air. Then that metal sulfide is converted to metal oxide. Okay. Okay?
Yes,
sir. Shall I rub the board?
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
I'm rubbing the board now. This portion of the board I'm rubbing. Next is calcination. See, calcination, children. Calcination. Calcination, the process of heating carbonate ore in limited supply of air. Limited supply of air is called calcination. And what is obtained after calcination? Children?
Metal oxide.
Metal. Through both the processes we obtain metal oxide only, but the difference is there. In roasting, it is heated in presence of excess air, while in calcination it is heated in limited air. Understand?
Limited amount of air.
For example, carbonate ore of zinc carbonate solid, when it is heated in limited supply of air or oxygen, we get zinc oxide solid plus carbon dioxide gas. Now can you balance this equation? Can you balance?
They're already balanced.
Oh, very good. Already balanced. See? Okay. So this is about roasting and calcination. Now, once we obtain metal oxide, then it is easier to obtain metal from metal oxides than from sulfide or carbonate, because metals have more affinity towards sulfur than for oxygen. Okay, this point we will write. Shall I rub the board?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Next point. Next point, children, see. It is easier to obtain to obtain metal, I'm sorry, it is easier to obtain metal from its oxide than from its sulfide or carbonate because metal have more affinity with sulfur and carbon than for oxygen. So metal oxides can be easily reduced to metals by reducing agents such as carbon or carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide. Okay, children. Any problem?
No problem, sir.
So, see, once the metal oxide is obtained, zinc oxide plus carbon oxide, carbon, it will be converted to zinc solid plus carbon monoxide gas. Okay? So, we will get pure metal. Kya mil jayega? Metal mil jayega, main ki nahi mil jayega? Okay? Now, is this reaction balanced? Is this reaction
yes, balanced? Sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, there are very highly reactive metals like aluminium. They also act as reducing agents. They also act as reducing agents because they lose electrons readily and hence they reduce the other substance and themselves they get oxidized. Okay. So highly reactive metals also can be used as reducing agent. For example, aluminium. Now, shall I rub the board?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
See, highly reactive metals like aluminium, calcium, sodium, potassium can also be used as reducing agent. For example, like MnO2 solid plus aluminium gives manganese reduce ho gaya and Al2O3. This is solid, okay? So, in this, manganese dioxide is reduced to manganese with the reaction with a highly reactive metal एल्यूमिनियम व्हाट कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट टाइप ऑफ रिएक्शन इज दिस
डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शन
डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिएक्शन
डिस्प्लेसमेंट
एल्यूमिनियम इज अ हाईली रिएक्टिव मेटल सो इट डिस्प्लेसेस मैग्नीशियम फ्रॉम इट्स ऑक्साइड नाउ कैन यू बैलेंस दिस इक्वेशन इज दिस दिस इज दिस अ बैलेंस्ड केमिकल इक्वेशन
नो सर
नो
सो प्लीज बैलेंस इट
3MnO2 plus 4Al
plus 4Al
plus 3Mn
3Mn
3Mn plus
plus 2Al2O3
2Al2O3 very good is this balanced
yes sir
yes sir balanced
very good no now see these are very highly exothermic reactions so large amount of heat is liberated large amount of heat is liberated so the metal which is obtained ye metal jo hai na ye liquid form mein milta hai liquid form mein milta hai this metal is obtained in liquid form understand this is molten form mein milta hai ye okay and that is why this these type of reactions are used to join the railway tracks abhi hum batane wale hain ek aur reaction for example next this is example 1 and this is example 2 okay Fe2O3 plus aluminium gives Al2O3 plus Fe aur ye jo Fe hota hai wo molten form mein milta hai kis form mein milta hai molten form mein okay now please balance this equation children balance this equation
sir 2al and 2fe
eh 2al idhar 2al no sorry idhar 2al and 2fe idhar
yes sir
how is this balanced
yes sir balanced
okay very good so ab dekho yahan pe let us check two atoms of iron then three atoms of oxygen two atoms of aluminium okay एक नोट लिख लेंगे बेटा दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दिस रिएक्शन दीज रिएक्शंस आर हाईली एक्सोथर्मिक रिएक्शन दीज रिएक्शंस आर हाईली
सर ये तो हीट ले रहे हैं ना यूज कर रहे हैं तो ये एंडोथर्मल हुआ ना
कहां यूज कर रहे हैं साधना कहां हीट यूज कर रहा है कौन कह रहा है हीट यूज कर रहा है
ओह सॉरी
दीज रिएक्शंस आर हाईली एक्सोथर्मिक एंड द मेटल्स ऑब्टेंड आर इन मोल्टन स्टेट सो these reactions can be used used to join railway tracks or machine parts is it okay children and
okay sir
This reaction is very very important. इस reaction का नाम है thermite reaction. कौन सी reaction है ये?
Thermite
reaction. हो गया बेटा?
Yes sir.
हो गया ना? Okay. Now.
Not it.
Okay. Now we have seen how metals of medium reactivity can be extracted from their sulfide or carbonate ores and they can be reduced to metal oxides can be reduced to metals by using reducing agents such as carbon or carbon monoxide or we can also use highly reactive metals such as aluminium calcium sodium potassium as reducing agents okay now which category of metals are left for their extraction we have seen extraction of metals of low reactivity we have just now seen
extraction metals of high reactivity
extraction of metals of high reactivity that we will see. See children, metals of high reactivity, they are highly reactive. So we cannot obtain them easily. They cannot be obtained easily by heating or by roasting or calcination. So electrolytic, by they are obtained by electrolytic reduction. Okay, electrolytic reduction of their molten chlorides. Now we will learn about them. Shall I rub the board now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All of you, please complete so that I can rub the board.
सर
यस
सर, ये मशीन के आगे पार्ट थ्री क्या लिखा हुआ है?
क्या
सर लास्ट लाइन है ना उसमें, मशीन के आगे पार्ट थ्री?
या मैं ना ली, यस क्या हिमांशु, यू आर आस्किंग समथिंग?
यस सर।
हाँ क्या है बेटा, बोलो।
सर लास्ट लाइन में मशीन के आगे वो पार्ट थ्री क्या लिखा हुआ है?
मशीन पार्ट।
ओके सर,
पार्ट एस है वो।
ओके, अब मनाली, योर क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज गैंग? ओके, let me tell you, gang is the impurities present in the ores. Okay, gang. Manali, is it clear?
Yes sir.
Okay, now shall I rub the board?
Yes sir.
Okay, now I'm going to rub the board. Children, whatever we are learning in the classes, are you revising at home or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Please keep revising, otherwise you will forget all those things. And please maintain your classwork notebooks properly. Okay? Classwork notebooks sahi se maintain karke rakho. Extraction of metals of high reactivity. See, highly reactive metals like sodium, potassium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium cannot be obtained by reduction with carbon because can anybody tell me, because why these metals cannot be obtained by reduction? Yes,
Kushal. Because these have more affinity than carbon.
Very good, because these metals have more affinity towards oxygen than carbon has. Okay, because of more affinity for oxygen than carbon. Okay, so how can these be obtained? These metals are obtained by electrolytic reduction. So these metals are obtained by electrolytic reduction. Bahut important part hai, electrolytic reduction of their molten chlorides मोल्टन क्लोराइड में एग्जिस्ट करते हैं वो, उनसे हम लोग एक्सट्रैक्ट करेंगे. ओके, एनी प्रॉब्लम?
नो सर.
ओके, मेटल इज ऑब्टेन्ड ऑब्टेन्ड एट कैथोड. कैथोड इज नेगेटिवली चार्ज इलेक्ट्रोड, नेगेटिव इलेक्ट्रोड. कैथोड क्या हो जाता है? नेगेटिव इलेक्ट्रोड. कैथोड इज विच टाइप ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोड? नेगेटिव इलेक्ट्रोड. द मेटल इज ऑब्टेन्ड एट नेगेटिव इलेक्ट्रोड, दैट इज कैथोड. While chlorine gas is obtained at anode is positively charged electrode. What should have positive electrode? ये समझ में आया कि नहीं आया?
Yes sir.
आया कि
yes,
नहीं
sir.
रिएक्शन हम दिखा देते हैं. NaCl की एक्वा सॉल्यूशन. कैन एनीबॉडी टेल मी व्हाट इज द एक्वा सॉल्यूशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक, व्हाट इज द एक्वा सॉल्यूशन ऑफ सोडियम क्लोराइड कॉल्ड?
ब्राइन सॉल्यूशन.
ब्राइन सॉल्यूशन, वेरी गुड. इट इज कॉल्ड ब्राइन सॉल्यूशन. वेयर हैव वी स्टडीड ब्राइन सॉल्यूशन? व्हाट इज ऑब्टेन्ड बाय द इलेक्ट्रोलिसिस ऑफ एक्वा सॉल्यूशन ऑफ सोडियम क्लोराइड?
क्लोरीन एंड
NaCl माइनस
सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड, क्लोरीन गैस एंड
हाइड्रोजन गैस.
याद आ रहा है कि नहीं आ रहा है?
यस सर.
दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड, दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड
क्लोरोएल्कीन प्रोसेस.
क्लोरोएल्कीन प्रोसेस,
क्लोरोएल्कीन प्रोसेस ड्यू टू द नेम्स ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट्स. क्लोर फॉर
फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एल्कीन,
alkali for soluble sodium hydroxide. Okay,
yes sir.
Yes sir.
So ye idhar kya banega? Na plus milega. Please pay attention. Na plus aqueous plus Cl minus aqueous. Ab hoga kya? Cathode pe kya hoga? Please pay attention. At cathode, can you see the board now? Can I write the below? Iske niche likh sakta hu main?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Cathode pe kya hota hai? What happens at cathode? रिडक्शन. क्या होता है बेटा? रिडक्शन होता है. तो Na प्लस एक्वस विल गेन वन इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड हेंस इट विल बिकम Na. आ गया कि नहीं आया?
यस सर.
यस सर.
एंड व्हाट विल हैपन एट एनोड? व्हाट विल हैपन एट एनोड चिल्ड्रन? एनोड पे क्या होने वाला है?
क्लोरीन गैस.
हाँ, क्लोरीन, क्लोराइड है ना, जो इसको मिलेंगे टू क्लोराइड आयंस. They will lose two electrons and they will form chlorine gas.
Plus two electrons.
आगे बात समझ में कि नहीं आ गई?
Yes sir.
Yes sir. आगे.
So this is how we obtain a metal of high reactivity. So with this we have extracted all the three types of metals, that is metals of low reactivity, metals of medium reactivity, and metals of high reactivity. We have seen all the processes. Do you have any problem? Please ask. You complete this in your notebook, please. All of you, please complete it. Write down in your notebook.
Sir, please write.
Okay, okay. If you have any problem to note, please inform me so that I can read it out. I can read it out for you. Okay, so children, in the next class we will see how the metals which are obtained, they are purified. Actually the metals which are obtained by this metallurgical processes, they are not obtained in their pure form. So for actually when these metals are used, they require 99% purity, but these metals are not that much pure. So before using them for any purpose, they are purified, and that process is known as electrolytic refining. क्या बोलते हैं उसको बेटा? That is called electrolytic refining. So tomorrow we will discuss about electrolytic refining of metals to obtain pure metals. Is it okay?
Okay, sir.
Is it
okay? Yes, sir.
Okay. So now, shall we bind up the class? Have you noted, children? Shall we bind up the class now? Okay. Now tell me, is Shivraj here? Is Shivraj here? Shivraj hai kya yahan pe? No, Shivraj is not here. Okay. Shivraj is not here. He is not attending.